madame.
Right, that was the bank. Serta Summerstone? What do you have in stock?
Oh, mostly pastries and sweets. Quite delicious, if I may say so. And I don't even need to shout it across the entire city.
Well, yeah, people are probably drawn by the delicious aroma. She's got cake. Look at that. That's a pie, though. Well, that's a pie. Okay, this is a cake, that's a pie. Okay. A date cake. Enderalian sugar bread. Oh, that's what you call it here? That's a sweet roll. Somebody store your sweet roll.
Hungry for arcane secrets? I have books, scrolls, potions, anything for friends.
We can't be unseen around here, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's with the special secure chest. The stuff in it is all mine. We can put the stuff in here and get it. Two and three we have. I don't know when I picked up the other one. I'll hold on to the journal.
Fish you seek, then come and take a good long peek.
Yeah, I'm not gonna interact with that yet. Wanted an arc. I didn't interact with it. Read the contracts on the notice board to receive bounty missions. Okay, it's just telling us that.
Apples, dates,
bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast and Duneville.
Vajan Vul.
Morales blessings, my friend.
And fresh from the Red Sea.
You didn't say adventure. So you're from Calais, right? Did you flee the war over there?
Well, flee isn't exactly the right word for it. I call it tactical relocalization.
Relocalization?
Only a stupid businessman will try to sell spices amidst a civil war.
Yeah, I guess so. What do people on Calais think about those rumors that the gods are dead?
Well, they are blasphemy. What else? The gods have reigned wind for millennia. Whoever thinks one could just kill the gods as they could kill a rabbit must be another fool.
It'll be a little harder than killing a rabbit. What exactly caused that war? I've heard about it, but never from a countryman.
Oh, well, after those rumors about the Lightborn's death started, the council members must have thought, now's the time for power struggles. Very stupid, if you ask me. I'm very bad for the economy. Thank the sun, I was one of the few who fled early enough. But this madness has cost far too many lives. Far too many.
16 out of 40. What do you sell?
Spices, rugs, delicacies. Only the best. Straight from Kile. Take a look.
I'm not gonna need any rugs, I'm afraid. Bananas. 4 points of health for 4 seconds. Banana liqueur. It's very interesting. Is that date cake? An orange? Dates. A feline cat tooth. I'll take it to try. Urn of an ancient nation. What did I take from him again? Feline cat tooth.
Farewell.
Oh, I ask him that. About how did he know I was an adventurer? Restore stamina. How'd you know that I'm an adventurer?
What one wears tells more than 1,000 words, as we Kileans like to say. You are surrounded by a feeling of an adventurer as much as a keeper is surrounded by a feeling of honor. And I think I might just have something in stock, which could be to your liking.
You do? What would that be? I guess he's, like, talking about auras or something?
A potion.
A potion?
One of my friends in the Blue Islands Coalition gave it to me with the last delivery.
Fingersmith?
And he said they took it from pirates. Of course, that sparked my interest, and so I asked an apothecary to examine it. And now brace yourself. He said this potion grants its user extraordinary powers. Here, take a look. Beautiful, isn't it? It can be yours for only 200 pennies.
Plus 5 learning points. Sure, why not? Sounds good. Deal.
That's music to my ears. However, the potion takes effect 2 days after ingestion, so you'll need to be patient. But how do people say on Kile? Everything comes to those who can wait.
Mystical potion. Alright, thanks.
Farewell.
Is it important?
I don't know, is it?
Hello.
This is not important. Alright. Mystical potion. According to Vajan Vool, a Kalayan merchant, this potion will grant me special powers and knowledge 2 days after I took it. Or take it. A pleasant feeling spreads in your stomach. The potion's effect in 2 days.
If it's clam and fish you seek, then come and take a good long peek.
Hello.
Yes, hello again.
I have books, scrolls, potions,
Eggboth's leather goods. Tailoring, okay. Let's check out all this stuff. I know I've been running for quite a while. But I want to finish the marketplace. And then we have more districts to go to. Can't believe that.
Oh, hello there.
Hi.
Are you looking for garments? I have the finest cloth from Kile to Enderal. Come and look for yourself.
Priest robes?
Hard times, these are. Hard times.
Rossalt's? Scroll of the Light Herald. Yeah, it's about to get darker for you. Potion of Enchantment? Books. The Life of Torgan Whispertongue, Volume 1. Got it, Volume 1. Let's check back here. I have that book. Ooh, an apprentice lock. We're not seen, right? Alright, just making sure. These damn lockpicks are so brittle. Block 7% more damage with your shield now. Can't, sell it, and I don't use a shield. No, just coal. 10 coins. At least this guy's not following me. Oh! He heard me! A flawless garnet, look at that. The disciplines of magic, light magic. That's new to me anyway. Oops.
Thief!
Hi.
By Malthus.
No. I did not steal from you. You were dreaming everything. He's deciding not to snitch on me. He can't see me, yet somehow he knows I'm over here. Is there a... Look at that, there's a letter back there. Oh, it's just empty parchment. Hi. He's not following me here because there's nothing to be had. Andrelian sugar braid. Garlic? More crusty bread?
Hard times, these are. Hard times.
Mm-hmm. How you doing?
Walk blessed.
What do you have in stock?
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Fine clothes. Oh, that's interesting. Look, it's expensive as hell. Look at that. It looks freaking awesome now, doesn't it? I want the purple one. I want this one. 2,210 gold. Gotta be insane. I can't even steal it either. Because it's not laying out. Crazy. Crafting books. That's it.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
I don't think you want me back here, guy. All I did was steal from you. I didn't buy a thing. Who could afford that? The nobles must come there. I mean, here we got leather goods. Butcher of Ark Volume 1. Vagrant Gauntlets.
How may I be of service?
Hi. Kalisha?
How may I be of service?
Yeah, you said that.
Of course.
Old bow of the frost breath. I have a similar bow. I have a frost wind bow. 6 damage, but does 4 points of frost damage. Yours is 11 damage and does 9 points of health and stamina. But you're selling it for 666 gold, which is a lot of money for me. So, maybe another time. Blueprints. A lot of blueprints. Okay, you don't have anything I need. But thanks.
Some things never change.
Fire arrows? An oak bow.
Acts like a sublime.
Right in front of her.
Some people just don't know their place.
You're still talking.
Yeah, as if.
As if?
Yes.
Hello, Amira.
Move along. Huh?
No moving alongs. Follow me, right? Go Leaks! Magic. The prudent boy in the righteous path. Got it. Am I exhausting you? Baked potato?
Yeah,
she might have saw that, I'm not sure. You're not very good at this. Feathers. Is that an ingredient? It is. Oh, damage mana. All right, I'm done. This jaunty jig going on. Wait, that's the leather goods. So what's this? More leather goods? Oh, the floor hammers forge work. Did I just see this guy?
Hammers, daggers, swords. Oh. The best from the Kalayan
it's
archipelago
another
to
way
this
in.
Beautiful country. Let me know when something catches your interest.
If it did, I wouldn't let you know. I'd just try to steal it. Or if it did. Whatever. There's no sneaking in this place, huh?
Dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast and Duneville.
Yes?
Have I seen everything?
Hear my words. Do not be afraid. Only the weak of pathless spirit are prone to the workings of this red madness. Pray, honor your path and serve the order, and nothing shall happen to you. For the Lord holds his protective hand over us, as he has done for a millennia.
I am?
Sorry. I know. I can't sing.
You won't speak, though, if you try to talk to him.
Fruits, vegetables, bread.
There's... Foreign quarter. Deliver the packet. I'm not sure if there's a place we haven't seen yet. This place is strewn about in a haphazard manner.
That's it. And why is it Malphas who carries the Sun Temple on his back? Hmm. Isn't that a gesture of servitude?
No, Malphas carries the Sun Temple because he also carries humanity. Without the benevolence and sublimity of the gods, the world would still be at war, just as it was after the devastation of Starfall. Everything we have, we owe it to them.
Correct. The gods' reign is not driven by greed for power. Their highest endeavor is the preservance of peace and stability.
Or perseverance?
No matter cost. Keep that in mind, son. And honor the path Malphas has chosen for you. This is the only way of showing gratitude to all he and the Lightborn have done for us.
Not sure if the light was in his eyes or he was saluting.
Hmm?
Yo, kids. Hmm? You seem like a smart young lad. Get back here.
Many of you may have heard it already. There's war in
Hey! Wow! Nice sword!
Huh?
Can I help you?
I interrupted you. How do I get to that? Look at that. There's something down there. That's moving. What is that? Not only defiled the grandeur of the merciful Golden Queen herself, but also that of the Lightborn Soldier. Oh, it's water. It's a sack in water.
Hmm?
That's weird. Okay, yeah, that guy won't talk to me. Croco. That goes to the nobles' quarter. I'm assuming this does the same. Yep. Arcbank. I keep going back to the same people. Let me just make a circuit around here. That goes to the south quarter.
We always go too easy on this guy.
This guy with the sells rugs and crap. Tailoring and all this stuff here.
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the Farmer's Coast and Duneville.
So I'm not sure if I've been in there.
Yes.
Well, this is the guy with the.
Yeah. What do you want?
Never mind.
The lost heir to the
throne, son of Glorious, has, after decades of imprisonment by his treacherous son, returned to his position as Grand Master of the Holy Order. The esteemed.
Oh, meat market. I haven't been here. Hi. Renal Chopper.
Malphas's blessings, dear madam. Might I interest you in a ware from my most exquisite assortment?
Show me what you have.
I am certain you will find something.
Interesting, he sells a couple books as well. No, I didn't find something. It says I didn't want meat.
May his light guide you. Back if you find the time. Malphas's blessings, dear madam. Might I interest you in a ware from my most exquisite assortment? Hard times, these are. Hard time.
Probably because of people like me. You got.
Well, well.
Psionics. The Path Tome 5, The Hunger Days. I think that's a new one to me as well. Let me just double check. The Path Tome 3, 7, 9. I don't see 5 here. 12, 6, 3. Yeah. Let's grab the path. Tome 5. we got a possessed flute. Eternate ears? Up here. Books. I have that. Landscapes of Enderal, Farmer's Coast. Sweet, I like those books. Give me the blue robe. All this stuff is trying to alert him. It's making itself freak. That's empty. Making itself freak out to alert him that we're up here. Oh, we got black claw feathers. April. He never followed me up here. Huh. He might follow me down here. Teen coins. Do I hear his footsteps approaching? Is that an apple? Tomato? Clean them out.
Hard times these are. Hard times.
Yep. Alright. Any of these ingredients? Some of this stuff look new. I'm not sure. Do we have to
hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city. A miracle has happened, a miracle that must have been due to its sheer glory, brought forth by Malthus himself.
Hungry for our
Okay, up here is where they was talking to those kids, right? Yeah. There's another area, but I think that's going back to where we were.
You just sit on their asses and hope things settle
down. I'm having some really janky frame rates here. Oh, sorry, I'm back here with you. Oof. Sorry about that, guys.
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruit
from this day on. His fearless leadership shall be what helps us find our way through these troubled times. Cherish our brothers and sisters. Cherish and thank the Lord for his mercy.
Here.
Hey! You're an adventurer, aren't you? Have you been to... Oh, how do they say it? Mele?
My dad told me that's where the petrified live.
Mm-hmm.
Walk blessed, madame.
Guess that kid didn't want me to answer him. She runs away. He did a somersault, look at that.
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. Oh, by Malphus, what has become of this world?
This is how we got in here. That's the player home back there.
Walk blessed.
Show me what you're selling.
Sure.
Well, do we look at her stuff? I remember seeing that old oak bow. Yeah, nothing.
Malthus, bless your travels.
Yeah, I remember talking to her. Charming.
Evening.
Oh, yeah, I talked to him. From the trading post. And where does this go? To the south quarter. Wow. I think that's quite enough exploring for this time. Stay tuned next time when we explore... Ooh, my face is extra dark. When we explore the south quarter. And then we've got the nobles quarter. And I think that might be it. Marketplace, military barracks, west gate. Yeah. I think I just have two. Oh, right, I still have to explore the rest of the foreign quarter because we got taken away from there before we were done. Hardly explored any of it, actually. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.